Dopastin is a chemical compound produced by the bacteria Pseudomonas nobacillus-125. It was first isolated and characterized in 1972. It is an inhibitor of the enzyme dopamine beta hydroxylase. Dopastin can be prepared synthetically from L-valinol.
References.